discomfort or things like digestive issues or anything like that, is there's an imbalance in your body going on. And so acupuncture, there's points on each meridian that actually help to balance out the body and the system. And so what we're doing is allowing the body to go into homeostasis.